very much for sticking around. We understand it's late, and it's shitty outside, and it's going to be really cold when you walk in there, and you've been really sweating, so we really appreciate it. Yes, this is our last show. Thank you for coming around. We really appreciate it. We want to thank Zach for putting this on, because he's been very, very easy to deal with. And for the record, Zach and us had nothing to do with $3 mandatory coat checks, okay?
Does anybody have a stool?
The mayhem begins. We need to borrow a stool. Oh, we need a stool. Check 1, 2. Completely ignoring any comments as particular. Alright, so just because it's the last time ever, let's have fun. This is called How to Debate a Nationalist Empire!
We'll be right back.
70s, we put out a little while ago called Meanwhile During the Class War, which there are, I believe, limited copies of for sale at the Ugly Pop Vinyl table over there. Pick one up, because that label can use all the support that you can get.
Yeah.
This is about freedom of speech. It's called Ernst Zundel, Voltaire, and me. Can't be this many kids at every single local show that someone put on. Absolutely no reason why I shouldn't see the exact same kids here than at like who's them in the JCC in a couple of weeks. No reason. This one goes out to Jeff, who's visiting from BC, because he helped us write this one. It's called Kids Need Guns. I'm gonna do it.
is videotaping this? Because I get so many other bastards videotaping it too.
Oh, we'll get another
crowd year. Full of video cameras.
Young man in the hot water music hat, what did you get for the holidays? Got a PlayStation?
What? Shit!
Santa brought me a PlayStation. That's wicked. You know what I got for the holidays? I got a throat infection and an asthma attack, and Sean got dysentery. So
I got a beanbag chair.
If you're gonna sit here, so am I, okay? Actually, if you move up the stage, I'll be really with you because I'm gonna be in the thanks, buddy. I appreciate that very much. This one's called Funeral for Living Friend.
Fuck professionalism!
Only the one and only would say something like that.
Anybody find a shoe?
Did anyone find a shoe?
Step up!
Woo! It's King of Rock and Roll.
Hey! Are you okay? Are you okay?
We were supposed to be giving out a tape of our last three releases tonight because we told everyone we were gonna. But unfortunately, we went to the studio with Steve, the loving long gentleman with the long brown hair there, who was doing sound this evening. And we showed up and nobody brought guitar strings or anything, so we couldn't really make the tape because after 5 years, we still haven't mastered enough the art of recording. Anyway, so we don't have that tape. We're really sorry. This one's called The Executions of May 16th, 1998. Jeffrey!
I'm gonna go
is a dancing number. Cooking. But it's one of those up and downy dancing numbers, not one of these elbowy dancing numbers. This is about how we're a bunch of big fat fucking sellouts. It's called The Turnaround.
Here, we didn't get there.
This one's off a compilation on a label called Chimera Records out of St. Catharines. It's about how even in the progressive 90s, you still find young teenage boys who still like to dress up all tough and tell women that they can't choose whether or not they want to give birth or not. This one's about the resurgence of right-wing politics against young men in the punk rock community. It's called Randall Terry's Brother Should Have Had a Fucking Abortion. This one's for anyone who's ever intentionally harmed themselves because they thought they were ugly or too fat. It's about all the people I've met that have done such a thing. It's called Data Cancel Baywatch. Everybody, what's the sign of evil? Here, like a million, they're killing. Let's run out the beat. bag and she just ran out of batteries.
That's embarrassing.
Isn't that a
sell that too? Isn't it already half full?
It was her last show and everything.
In my back pocket.
Ask her a battery so she can bootleg the show. What are you thinking? I'm a slight conflict of interest there, my friend. First, it's illegal. Sandy, what size batteries? What size batteries do you need?
Double A.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, someone's got double A right there.
Oh my God. Now we're gonna wait till you get it all loaded so that your video will be complete.
Do you want us to play that last song again?
Did you get it all? Do you want us to back up a bit?
Who wants to start from like the breakdown halfway through? Oh, okay. Sean, there you go.
Does anyone else have any needs we need to address before we continue the segment?
Sean will drive anybody home if they want to ride home, you know.
Yeah, Dick's got a big car, he'll drive you home.
Got a big car and a big heart.
Speaking of that tape that doesn't exist, even though we said it would, this is a song off it. It's called History Isn't a Blueprint for the Future. I'm gonna go get some more. see was the entire first row lean back slightly and look in awe and disgust.
Oh man, he's gonna barf on me!
At the small puddle that happened to manifest itself somewhere in the middle of that song.
I'm sorry for whoever has to clean that up, that's sick.
Yeah.
This one goes out to the janitors.
I have no idea what that is.
We wrote this one because we had so many shows in so many cities that weren't here that sucked shit. We played to 5 people, but we still had fun. This one's called It's Good to Be Here, and right now, even though it's like our last show, you guys all came out. We really, really, really appreciate it. So this one's for this guy right here. By because there are so many fucking people that helped us out. From people who helped us cross the border to help pay for our van, to help put out our books and CDs and all that shit. Thank you guys very much. We were Maryland's Vitamins, and we're still gonna be around, so let's do it. It's called Tear It Down.
Hey!